Hi guys, in this video I'm showing you a cool setup I did for spooky season. Since it's already coming, I thought it would be such a cute idea to bring some Halloween theme to my garlands and show you guys that no, it doesn't always have to be orange and black in order to mean Halloween, but instead I use different colors and I think it turned out great. I hope you guys enjoy.